whole other world. Come on, the bow has to be in this valley somewhere. Where'd you come from? That'll teach you. There. Who's there?
Wrong potion.
What is it? Not much. If you read any history, it shows up from time to time, but it's a hard thing to track. As far as I know, though, it's never been held by a vampire. That would be a new one. Ariel is one of the elven gods. He's with the rest of them in Aetherius. The way I've heard it, the sun represents the connection from our world to theirs. Supposedly, the bow draws its energy from the sun itself, which is why it shows up in that prophecy. And that part, I don't know. Once we have it, hopefully it'll be obvious. Honestly, I don't think they care what a bunch of vampires would do with Ariel's bow. They're pretty focused on the past. As long as we can get this Werther out of the sanctum, I think they'll be happy to just hand it over. Anything good? That's another way shrine up there. Here we go.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Sight. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. God, I just... Before I do that, you know, before I enter this portal, I'm gonna make sure that everything in this area is clear! Because I need those, bones or whatever they are, you know, just like those chitins, the ones that I just mined where I laughed my ass off. Well,
no fan of the
not
sun.
Really laughed my ass off, but I'm not quite sure, you know, what those blades' names are, but it's the same as the cheating ones. Bone mold. I think it was for the bone mold armor. Or shell bit, something like that. Honestly, I don't care. But I do care about booty. Booty, lots of loot.
This is the kind of thing I've been wanting to see. It makes everything else worth it.
Snow Elf language, also known as the Farmer language. I like the look of that one. What is it? Some sort of a soul gem or something? Beautiful. Beautiful. I think it's all in the same location, but you just teleport to the next one. I'm a bit confused, and as to why. You know, you can use those portals, or just walk around. Apparently. I don't even got a clue where the other one went.
You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Oh, you have to clear those areas.
Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the Inner Sanctum.
Unlike the other one, I would just go instantly into the portal. Because I think there are tests, you know, certain test of resolution, test of this one. Sight, forgotten veil. Interesting. Oh, doesn't really matter. Oh, it's with every shrine. Holy shit, that's nice.
did you come from?
Lots of free ore. Thank you.
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Ariel bless you, child. For you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
Yes, and that's exactly what I'm wondering about, where it leads to.
You come.
too. Oh, shit. Hello, dragon.
Feel a little thin to you?
Two dragons. Yeah, it's gonna be a tough one.